Welcome students. Today we are starting our study with math subject, and in this subject we will learn count and circle the correct number. We will count some pictures and then circle the correct number. Here we can see four parrots. How many are there? We will count it, okay? This is 1, 2, 3, 4. How many parrots are here? 4 parrots. And your textbook here is 4 is already circled. Okay, means they give example that how do we solve these exercises. Okay, so we will solve next exercise. Look here, what is here? Sparrows. In this picture we can see sparrows. And in the below boxes, here are numbers 3, 7, 6 and 8. First, we count the sparrows and then we circle the correct number. Okay? So, look here. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So, how many sparrows? 6 sparrows are here. Then, which number we circled? Good, number 6. We should circle the number 6. Okay, so look next exercise. Here are peacocks. What is here? Peacocks. And in the below box we can see the numbers 4, 2, 3, 5. Out of this number we will circle the correct number. Okay, first we count the peacocks. How many peacocks are here? This is 1 and this is 2. So we circle the number 2. Okay. Now look next exercise. What is here? Good. Here are ducks. And first we count how many ducks are here. Okay. So count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9. Then which number will we circle? Very good. We have to circle number 9. Okay. Now look next exercise. Which picture is? This is the picture of crows. Okay. So first count that. How many crows are here? This is 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. There are 5 crows. So, we will circle the number 5. Okay. Why we circle 5? Because here are 5 crows. So, we circle the correct number. Now, look this. There are owls. We can see. Here are owls in pairs. How many pairs? Here are 4 pairs. But how many owls are here? We will count. Okay. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and this is 8. So how many owls? 8 owls. So we will circle the number 8. Okay. This is the counting and circling the correct number. Okay. Now look here. So your today's homework is solve this textbook page number 18, which we did in this presentation. Okay. So you have to circle the number 8, page number 18 with correct numbers. Okay. So solve this. Thank you. Bye.